Hey everyone, it's Christelle and welcome to another video. So today is April 21 and magpapaswab ako sa UST ulit kasi we are required na magpaswab every 3 months. And gusto ko lang i-update kasi nakalimutan ko na naman to i-vlog or i-film. So nagpa-eyelash extension ulit ako doon sa Wellbellas mga 2 days ago. So ayan siya. Yeah, and for 399 pesos lang siya. Ayan. So, yun lang naman. After kong magpa-swab, I will be going to sa barangay para mag-interview for our PETA. So, tingnan natin kung ano yung mga ma-film ko for this day. Okay. See you guys later. Hello po!
Hello po! My cousin. Wala akong budget
yung wala. Hello po!
Bye.
Bye bye. Bye bye.
Bye Kristen.
Bye bye po. Bye bye po.
Hello guys. Welcome back to my channel.
Hello guys. Welcome back to my
channel. Oh, oh, oh.
It's me, your girl.
Uy, kaya mo pa be. Congrats! Graduate ka na naman!
Hello guys!
Naka-eyelash extension ako kaya binabrush ko lang yung extension. Magbabrow gel lang ako. Concealer. Cream blush from Caroline Magic Spell. So nakita ko to sa TikTok na sa under eye nila biniblend yung blush on cream blush. So tiyatry ko lang din yun. This powder from Focalure. Lahat ng gagamitin ko makeup, na-link ko na lang sa description box below. Face Trio from Everbelena. Blush on from Vice Go Aura Blush. Lipstick. Maybelline Superstay shade Seductress. Wait. So ganito yung gagawin ko. Natanggal yung applicator. Oh my god. Why? Shucks. Oh my god. Why naman ngayon pa? Ako siya dito. Sa likod ng kamay ko. And then... okay. So yung hair ko, papatayin ko muna sa kotse ko na lang paayusin. And let's go. Dadayin ko kayo kasi birthday ni Wihan today and magdi-dinner kami with her mom. Okay. So, sundayin niya na ako. And I'll see you guys later. So I'm with the birthday boy.
Hi.
We're on our way to
Conrad.
Training center.
What?
Is ever din training center.
Yun. Kala mo naman talaga may training center.
We gonna tingin ka naman dito.
May problema sa video. Ito si channelist.
So mo man teacher.
Ay,
pakita
mo
nga 'to. Ito yung main building.
Ito yung main building. Ito po yung main building.
Wala pa rin pong nagbabago kasi ano po sinaunang ano na 'yan.
Sinaunang ano?
Building.
St. Raymond's De Peña Fort.
What?
De Peña Fort.
USC tour pala tong vlog natin.
Ito po yung building niyo yan. Ayun po si Piolo Pascual.
Yes.
Zoom natin. Medyo manginig, medyo manginig.
I'm wearing gloves and mask. I put the mask on the patient. Stop the shopping. Okay, response, check that.
Battery naman.
Makapinatawa
na siya. O, yung ganda ng lighting mo dyan.
Ganyan ka nalang forever.
Maganda rin yung lighting. So, ingat lang.
Walang gagalaw.
Oh, pili ko ito. Kami na.
Walang gagalaw.
Oh, ano ba? Picture ba? Video?
Video.
Ano picture mo na?
Picture lang ko ba kayo? Video?
Video yan eh.
Video? O picture?
Get away.
You're a full course. Okay, so kakatapos ko lang maligo and I'm going to try this, yung pinadala ng Fresh. So may ibang products dito na ginagamit ko na talaga before. Like this Jeju Aloe Ice. Ito kasi yung sumikat talaga nila before. So this is the Jeju Aloe Ice collection. So now I will be showing you what's inside the box. So kakatapos ko lang mag-facial wash and then I'm going to try this Jeju Aloe Ice pH 5.5 toner. Ayan, meron siyang niacinamide and centella asiatica. So let's try this. Yung kaamoy niya din tong Jeju Aloe Ice na to. Hindi naman strong yung scent niya. Sakto meron ako parang something dito sa chin ko. Hindi siya pimple yun kasi parang ang gaspang niya. Parang nagbabalat siya. Hindi ko alam kung saan ko nakuha. Next, maglalagay lang ako na itong Lux Organics Miracle Repair. So after the serum, I will be putting this moisturizer. So ito rin talaga yung super go-to moisturizer ko before, no, medyo newbie pa ako sa pagsiskincare. Favorite na favorite ko din talaga to kasi mabilis siya mag-absorb. Ginagamit ko siya day and night. Nakakatawa din kasi years ago, fan lang din ako ng brand na to, ng Fresh, and now nag-send sila almost monthly ng mga products. And habang nasa mukha ko lang tong mask, gagamitin ko lang tong device ko. I'm not sure kung anong tawag dito, pero lahat naman ng products na gagamitin ko will be linked in the description box below. So, ayan, as you can see, tinanggal ko na yung mask ko and mabilis siya nag-absorb sa skin ko since meron na siya ng centella asiatica. Okay, so before we officially end this video, I just wanna quickly share what happened last April 30. So kasi nagkaroon kami ng retreat, ng face-to-face retreat sa UST and medyo saglit na lang naman siya, from 8 a.m. to 12 p.m. lang siya. Parang post-reflection lang siya noong online retreat namin ng April 27 to April 29. So, meron kaming activity doon na ikot kami sa bawat classmates and then may sasabihin kami, and the statement should start with I appreciate you because ganun. So, nakakatuwa lang kasi I didn't even realize how people think or perceive of me, how highly they perceive of me, kasi I always downplay myself. Like, sinasabi nila na I am very confident when it comes to my vlog, pero in reality, wala talaga akong confidence, ganun. Alam mo yun, they said really, really nice stuff na hindi ko nakita sa sarili ko. So ayun, nilagay ko rin dun kasi sa isang activity paper namin na self-doubt is really the enemy of mine. So dahil dun sa activity na yun, na-realize ko. And I'm trying to keep this in mind na kailangan ko i-absorb lahat ng sinabi nila. Kailangan ko i-claim yon. Pero at the same time, it also humbles me lahat ng mga sinabi nila. So since then, almost every day, iniisip ko na yung mga sinabi nila sa akin. Kasi it really helps me with yung inner confidence ko talaga. Kung paano ko makita yung sarili ko sa salamin na you are good enough or you are really the best version of yourself now. When you really allow that positive energy into your life, mas papasok talaga yung blessing sa'yo and block that negativity in your life. magkakaroon talaga ng huge difference on how you perceive yourself and how you perceive other people, how you treat other people, how you work with others, ganon. Kaya, ayun, so, sa mga classmates ko, if ever na mapanood nyo tong video na to, thank you so much. You guys know who you are, kung sino yung mga nagsabi sa akin ng mga super duper magagandang bagay. I appreciate all of you guys. I know and naniniwala naman ako sa lahat ng capabilities natin na we will all graduate with flying colors and be really successful in the future. So, ayun, thank you guys so much for that. I love you guys all so much. So, that's it for today's video, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you did, please hit the thumbs up button. And if you have any suggestions, comments, requests, or a simple message for me, please leave a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Bye!